Hey everybody, it's your comic game to zipping off to the 20th episode of Dragon Ball Z University. I am here clicking on this reward I get for logging in. The 5-star Dragon Ball. Perfect reward for someone like me. Let's see how many we have now. How many Dragon Balls we have. Oh wait, not that. Bag? We only have 2 Dragon Balls right now. We need to get the other. We only have the 4 and 5 star. We need a 6, 7. We need a 1, 2, 3, 5. We need a 1, 2, 3, 6, and 7 star Dragon Balls. Guessing something's going on up here. Well, this is the first one. Let me see. First, let me check my battle items. See if that's... Okay, see? Alright. Battle items...
Need something?
Train me. Final lesson from Hit. Time skip tremor pulse. So let's just hope this is easier than the last one, because that's what really happened with Cooler. His final mission was a lot easier than his
This is it. It's time we both take this seriously. Use that technique to land the final form. Do that, and I'll recognize your abilities. I think you already know this, but I'm not going to hold anything back. Now, fight me like you mean it.
I am.
Hit! You will die!
If that is all the power you can conjure, I suggest you surrender now.
This is not working out. Why is this not working out?
Really, all you've got? Don't you dare!
Apparently, because
you've got a lot stronger than I imagined, but you are still no match.
That really does nothing. I have to give him to almost 0 health.
I never imagined you'd get this good. I still think you can do better. A lot better. Getting stronger never even crossed my mind. Times when both of you showed me that was pretty hard. I never imagined there could be a battle beyond that one. But when I saw how far you had progressed, I knew I could push my own boundaries even further.
I get dangerously low because... Oh, God.
Nope. Target eradicated.
Oh, shit. Alright. Yeah. We're gonna head on to the storyline. Because I got fucked. Anally. Yeah, Kit, I will see you maybe next week. Yeah, see ya. Bye. Maybe next week. Maybe the week after that. I don't know. Speaking of that, cute. Getting close to, we're getting close to the end of the Dragon Ball Z storyline. So what's gonna go on after that?
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
I gotta help him out now. See
my old cat? You look kind of cold. Serving you with ice cream would be fitting.
I thought it would be an easy win. This is really bad.
Your tank can't win this on his own.
Stranger, listen up. I've got a job for you.
He's growing stronger. The three of them are barely a match for him.
You know what would be fun? They implemented to where, because if you know anything about the Dragon Ball Z, there's probably gonna be spoilers in what I'm fixing to say. If you know anything about the Majin Buu series, the Majin Buu saga, when it comes to Super Buu, and when he absorbs Gohan and Gotenks, they get put in the pause.
Oh no! My fusion ran out!
Yeah, well.
What should we do?
Anyways, a cool thing that would be implemented, that could have been implemented, is if if he somehow absorbs me, whatever, Captain Ginyu switch bodies with me. If he somehow absorbed me, and I took the form of Goku and Vegeta trying to come save me. I'm just gonna kill him. I think it's time for me to kill him.
Get out of my sight!
Alright. See if I can kill him now.
Get out of my sight!
Know that learning from me is a privilege.
Is it really cooler? Is it really? Speaking of Gohan,
Gohan?
Don't tell him! You come to fight!
No. I've come to kill you.
Alright. Yeah, I know. Gohan, I'm gonna beat you to it. See? Seems like I have a battle now. Alright. Seems like I gotta kill a Super Saiyan, a legendary one.
Get out of my sight!
You're an idiot. I think I really need to kill him now.
Wait a minute!
What's the matter?
From hell.
If he can't get out, the
Potara
are
useless.
What?
You heard
that.
Find those
distractors.
Go try to help you do that.
Wait, what happened while I wasn't listening?
Know that learning from me is a privilege.
Now I get a B from it, almost instantly destroying Broly. Took me 2 hits. And I only get a B. God damn it, Cooler. Oh, man, hell now. Jamamba. Oh, Jamamba, not Jamamba. Jamamba. Oh, Vegeta's here.
So it seems that the only way out of this hell is through you. You're looking for a fight. You've got one. I hope you're ready.
Yeah, he's looking for a fight, and he's definitely got one.
Listen up. Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too slow.
Yeah, no, you didn't even get the battle. Vegeta. I'm sorry. You're useless here.
Such extraordinary power! What are you?
Your apprentice. Oh, final flash. Good.
Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Yeah, you should, but I'm gone. Vanished into thin air. Ay, ay, ay. just gave me three. Wait, I may have the ability to buy some moves. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be not really gonna be seeing you for the next couple of episodes, so yeah. So, get ready to be learning.
We have nice new items in stock.
Okay. Let's see if there's any better suits for me, because... Yeah.
Welcome.
I think I'm gonna buy the Berserker suit, see how that works out. I'm not even looking at the guy, so, or my guy, just buying, three, I only have two. Well, the rest I'll have to buy with Sunny. Now let's see how this new suit goes with me. I still haven't gotten any. I look amazing.
We have nice new item.
Yes. Go to the mixing shop and see if,
welcome.
Some recipe. Item shop is what
we have nice new items in stock.
TP metals, oh, let's look through here. Super soul. Accessory. How are we buying this? What the? Quarter gun, mixing shop, skill shop, item shop. See how it works.
Welcome, friend.
Skill. Oh.
Hello there.
Probably the information one. Alright, let's see what this
Greetings.
Does. Oh, let's see if I have anything. Nope, no gifts. Alright. Alright. I look more amazing now. Just because I got a new suit doesn't mean I'm taking anything else. I'm sorry, but still. I'm probably gonna keep it because it can symbolize my old character. How he's watching over Canton City. Well, right now I don't know where he is. Because he chased after Mira, I think. He hasn't been seen since.
Trunks is resting now. His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, as long as everyone is still alive... Sorry, but I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take care of our case of historical hiccups.
Things aren't back to normal quite yet. It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control and has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
Yeah, the last battle for now. Probably the last battle of the episode as well. I think that's what he means. Momentous galactic battle. Oh, this is on the Kai's planet.
What'd you just... How did you get here? No, not important. Listen, if you're here, it means you're winning the fight. We need time. Give me a hand. Don't mess this up. People of Earth,
I have full stamina.
There is a warrior who is fighting Majin Buu at this very moment. We need your help. Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu.
Everyone, please.
Get out of my
I need
sight.
You to share as much of your energy as possible with me. Hey, you're going to need a lot more if we want to beat Buu.
I know that. Problem is, no one is trusting me for
Get
some reason.
Sight.
Because you sound bad.
Hurry up and help!
Why? Why isn't everyone listening?
Oh, the dude is out. He's either going for Goku or going for
Get
me.
Out of my sight! What are you all waiting for? Come on! People, hurry up!
Surprised he hasn't come to attack more.
You all going to refuse me? Hercule!
Get out of my sight!
I'm one fight Majin Buu now! Hurry and lend me your power!
Hercule?
Well, it can't be him. This hat is set in danger.
It's here!
Ay, yi, yi. There we go.
Get away! Get away! Let's go! Take that!
Honestly, it was more dramatic than that.
I think you were born as someone good.
See ya!
That relates a little bit better than it did. Or that relates a little bit better than the first game did. I think. I haven't played it in a while, so I don't remember what happens. I may have to go back and watch my series.
Such extraordinary power! What are you?
Your apprentice. I've told you this before. That literally took me not really that much time. Seize the future! But this time I didn't have to fight Mira while Goku was fighting Boo or something.
Oh, we can breathe easier for a bit. Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness. Hold on! I saw something in hell.
What?
Mira had an ally other than Janemba with him.
What are you saying?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles we've had so far. That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
Personal fight between me and this guy. See how this goes.
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent.
We're having a conversation here! Listen up, all of
I want you out of here!
Wait.
Just sit back and watch.
What? That idiot! What is he doing?
You've got a pretty good mouth. Are you really picking a fight with a god of destruction?
Oh, I couldn't care less, please. I happen to be destroying this fight, and I won't allow any distractions.
It's been a while since I've met someone stubborn to ignore me.
Get out of my
I'll watch a little while longer, but just because I admire you.
Wow! Check that guy out!
You'll soon find I have higher expectations than my little brother.
Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this episode of Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. If you have, hit that like button down below to show your support for the channel, because it would be amazing if you did. So, yeah, I got a new suit. I look amazing. Yeah, as I said, I hope you've enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, become Draconic Gamers. And yeah, take care, buddy. Bye-bye. See ya!